How is it that we always get into these heated discussions right when we're done having sex?
You're emotionally unavailable and completely unwilling to open your heart to anyone.
You think I'm gay?
Well, anyone that likes pussy as much as you just got to be gay.
You're not a professional, though, are you?
Yeah, I'm an escort from time to time.
Well, why you didn't say something?
Because you just asked me right now.
I just fucking went down on you.
Every gay couple we know has a masculine and a femme.
Neil, I think you're forgetting about the first gay couple.
Who?
R2-D2 and C-3PO.
What are you talking about? C-3PO was a total bitch. Oh, Lord, I do hope we make it to the launch pad on time. Hurry, R2.
When do you think you're just going to come out and say it?
Say what?
How deeply in love with me you are.
First, you're a girl who's laying in bed next to me. And then you're an escort who's laying in bed next to me. Now you're an escort who fucking her uncle, who she thought was her cousin, is laying in bed next to me. This is too fucking for me.
Oh shit.
What? Who is that? I thought you said your parents were at work.
Christy, what's going on here?